Nearly done.
Focus fire. Okay, kill this guy. By the power of my R, I say fuck that.
Yes, my lord.
Yeah, that defensive line is a lot weaker now. It also helps that the enemies were already weakened.
Stand together in order to bide the wizards more time.
Do it. Back a little. Please stay the fuck away. Okay, everyone else. Okay, no. This guy just has to die. Okay, no. I'd like to have boat orbs, but
their numbers are limitless. We must hold out.
Oh, that reached. Technically breached the gate. Okay, now it fails. We got very close there. We need to prevent her from dying. If that can happen, then we might be able to win.
Everyone pull back to the last gate. We must stand together in order to bide the wizards more time.
Ah, I should have gotten this.
Forces are under attack.
Okay, I'm just gonna have to try and bullshit this out.
I'll
Yeah, I don't care.
Right away. I am your servant.
What's the plan? You are.
Okay, do attack that. You. Go back. Just kill it. Thank you. Pull back. Damn it, I can't banish. Do it.
I'll check it out.
Our town is under siege.
I wish I had an idea of how long it would take for them to come back. Well, to spawn. For my troops to come in. StarCraft is great about giving you times. That's more of a support unit, and in that current form, they can transform where the statue base breaks away, and the...
We must hold out.
You know, the statue animates. It's they become destroyers rather than obsidian statues. Ooh, tier 3. Mithril, refined, reinforced. Ooh, I haven't gotten tier 2. Summon a new one. Get rid of the necromancer. Oh, it's Kel'Thuzad. Pull back. Okay, everyone just pull back. Shield. Res. Pull back. Okay, now. Peasants are just walking. Okay, this one. The game crashed. That's not comforting. Just trying to get your sight again. There we go. I was scared that the save was corrupt or something. Shield yourself. Rez. Shield. Do it. My health is odd. I thought you had a divine shield. I was trying to do that earlier.
The portal has successfully been summoned. That's great news. Now we can get out of here, and
we? Who said we are going through the portal? I summoned all of myself so that I can escape.
Just spend all that time protecting you, so you could summon a portal that will only allow you to escape?
Of course. You didn't honestly believe that I would allow everyone to escape, do you? That is simply barbaric.
Huh?
Now, if you excuse me, I have a portal to go through.
How is that barbaric?
Dollarum. Quickly, Tara. We must find a way out of here. We are in luck. This tunnel looks as if it would take us directly under Dollarum. Why wasn't I informed of this?
During the construction of Dollarum, the builders dug underground tunnels around a few spots so that if there was a threatened city, the people would have a place to hide. But the wizard discarded the idea, saying that it was inferior compared to their... well, let's just say magical capabilities.
I hope those arrogant wizards get what's coming to them. Still, at least the undead won't be suspecting anyone down this tunnel.
Fucking wizards. Interlude, portal to the damned. Without a minute to waste, Antandius makes a run for the portal. Remember I was saying if, like, in base Warcraft, in Reign of Chaos, the artists and Kalfazan siege the city to get a book, so they can commune with the Burning Legion and summon it in Archimonde. I think I can guess what's going to happen here. You know, it's not gonna go quite well for them. They're gonna be glad they didn't. Oh, they didn't put them in the background. They're gonna be glad they didn't follow him through.
Time is short. You must hold off the undead while I go through the portal. Professor, you said that we could come with you. I said you could come with me to the portal. You're not going through it. But this wasn't part of the deal. You will be rewarded in heaven. It's every man and horse for himself. Run!
It was nice, though. Time you showed up, Antonidas.
What is the meaning of this? How did you get here?
Frequent flyer miles.
Well, I knew you were summoning a portal to this land, so I decided to summon myself a portal. We couldn't leave you out here all by yourself, could we?
But how did you acquire the knowledge of summoning portals?
Oh, I know. Because I have a certain someone with me.
Son!
I'm sorry, Father.
It is a pity, though. You wizards could have used your magics to wipe out my army. But instead, you built a portal which would lead you right into my trap. I thought you would be more cunning than that, Antonidas.
Curse you, Prince Arthas! You won't get away with this!
But I already have. Dalaran is destroyed. There is not a living thing left on the surface, which makes you the last survivor. At least, for a while.
It pains me to wonder why you never betrayed us, Arthas.
Oh,
my will is my own. But now, I think that it is time this conversation ended. Goodbye, Antonidas.
For a moment, it didn't make sense. I didn't get the line, but I do now. The last survivor for now. There'll be another last survivor later? What? Mine went to shit. Also, that looked like Hellfire Peninsula, so I guess you remember. Yeah, Kale opening the portal and going to Outland. So, yeah. Could have gone one of two ways. Ends up right in the clutch of the Burning Legion. Ends up in Outland. One of two ways. Chapter 6, Underground Mayhem. At the same moment, Rowan and Tara entered Dalaran's underground cave. System.
This cave smells of death and decay. People probably had good reasons not to come down here.
It's not the smell I'm worried about. These caves have many entrances to the outside world. There's no telling how many creatures come in here and inhabit it.
It won't
bit of a fall if it's somewhere to hide.
Still, we must return to the surface as quickly as possible. I'm here.
Okay. In this iteration, we have boat orbs.
We shall not falter. Light curse you for honor.
Inventory is full.
Right. For the lights. Right. For the lights. For my
attack. But no issue with random skeletons.
For the lights.
Yeah, he can do 400 points of damage now. To an undead with that. Doesn't count demons, sadly. It's kind of going with more the, like, JRPG, you know, Final Fantasy. Troll Phoenix down at a zombie to insta-kill.
I suppose it doesn't matter. Like you said, there is more than one way out of here.
Kobolds.
Sounds interesting. I'll take care of it.
Curse you!
Can't take a witcher. Shit.
We shall not bolt for the lights.
Make love, not war?
I'm here. Very wise.
Sounds interesting.
All right, fine. Yeah, these are counter-classed as undead. He can't heal himself, but he can hurt them with healies instead. Better. Okay, let's head back here and grab the potion. There's clearly greater things at play here if they're just suddenly jump warping in, you know? Clearly.
Sounds interesting. I'll check it out. Sounds interesting.
You asked for it.
I hate resorting to violence.
You asked for it.
I'll check it out. I'll take care of it. Sounds interesting. I'll check it out. Sounds good. I'll check it out.
I was hoping it would spawn over here. There must be a way through.
Light is with us. Light curse you. Honor. Like curse.
These are just all possible places where they could be hiding.
For the lights.
Hiding the
right. For my
levels legendary. Deck coil is a
For water
on. solid improvement over Holy Light. It hits a lot more targets. Continue exploring out here first.
Right. Very wise. Right. For the lights.
Sounds interesting.
Right.
Oh, nice.
Da 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 da.
Beautiful.
For the lights. For my right. Very wise. For the lights. Very wise. For my mind.
Hey, there's an entrance that's... Oh, wait. It's blocked. I'll take care of it. Sounds good. Sounds interesting.
The horses are under attack.
I can help.
I shall not fault. For my honor.
That's good.
Jesus.
Do not fear.
Why can't you heal yourself? Sadly, unless we find some people down here, his ult is completely... Shit, there's more than I thought. What's the last thing I said? Uno, dos, tres. Let us continue.
Take care of it. sounds good. I hate resorting to violence.
Do not fear.
Rat the Helper. You should have exploded by now. Good, because it's a faction critter and not just a critter.
What's the plan? I'll take care of it.
The light is with us.
Sounds interesting. Sounds good. I'll take care of it. Sounds good. Sounds interesting.
Okay, it's better for her to just hit it. Robe of the Archmagi boosts armor by 4. I hope it does do more than that.
For the light.
Wait.
Sounds interesting. I'll check it out.
Okay, they don't have any idea better than me.
Check it out.
Okay, even though it's highlighted, you can't destroy it. There must be a way over there.
I'll check it out. Sounds good. I'll take care of it. Sounds interesting. You asked for it. I hate resorting to violence.
Let's just make sure. You never know. Something could somehow be hidden behind it. No.
I'll take care of it. I'll check it.
The whole legendaries thing just has me paranoid. Though typically they're obvious enough. So easy to just hide something in a cave system like this.
Sounds good. I'll check it out. Sounds interesting. I'll take care of it. Sounds interesting. I'll check it out. I'll take care of it.
Kind of looks like something's there, but
sounds good.
Fuck if I can tell.
For my wise. For the light. For honor. Light curse you. For my honor. We shall not falter.
That's curious. I'll take care of it. I'll check it out.
The light is with us. Very wise. For the light.
Inventory
is
full.
I'm here. For the light. For my honor. We shall not falter. For the light.
I don't look forward to having to fight these.
Right. For the light. Right. Very wise. For the light. Right. For my honor. Right. Very wise.
We just need to run. We can't fight them.
For the light. Very wise. For the light.
Big guy there might have the legendary.
For the lights. Right.
Okay, could you get off my ass? That could have gone a lot better if I just stood and fought. Or I guess maybe attacked them earlier.
Very wise.
So what? No commentary on the random things? Alright. Taking it in stride. There was one more in here.
Very wise. For my
honor. Well, I guess there wasn't. Whatever.
Right. For the lights. For my honor. Right. For the lights.
It would be great if this gold carried over or was somehow relevant.
Right.
You know?
Very wise.
I don't know. This entrance is blocked as well.
Mana is not an issue anymore since we have this staff. That's what happened to them. These are meant to be storm wizards, but they are basically kind of Kodos, just minus any area buffs. When I say basically Kodo have the ability to eat an enemy. So, that's what they're having fun with, getting rid of my water elementals. Who would be a major help in a fight against them? Well, who are just generally handy in a fight anyway. Storm, earth, and fire. Heed my call. I didn't save for a while. Okay, I'm gonna leave this here. I sincerely hope you've enjoyed. Till then.